It's always fun to draw kawaii food, and today I've got a kawaii croissant. This is actually probably a very easy drawing to make, so you might like to use it on your school book or on a bullet journal, something like that. So we're going to start our kawaii croissant with the middle part of the croissant. So we're just going to draw things that have rounded edges on them. That's pretty important because croissants don't have very straight edges. They might be a bit straight here, but the corners are going to be nice and rounded. So there's the center of our croissant, and then we're going to draw little bits that come off the side. They're going to be bigger across here and then a bit smaller down here so that they're going to curve around. And we're going to draw something pretty similar on the other side. But you know what? If it's not exactly the same, it doesn't matter. This is a croissant. These are pastries. They're made by hand, and so they're going to all look a little bit different. So I'm going to draw each side one bit at a time on each side. So I've got the central bit and a couple of little bits to one side. Now we're going to put the tail on the croissant, and that's the crunchy bit at the end that I like best of all. And so we're going to draw that on this side as well. So now we have our croissant, and all we have to do now is to give it its eyes. And so its eyes are going to be in its head here. Well, I think of it as its head. So I'm going to draw two round circles for our kawaii eyes, and I'm going to add the highlights. So that's a big circle, and because I'm running out of room, instead of drawing a little circle, I'm just going to draw a couple of little markers here, and that allows me to color in these extra areas and gives me that nice little highlighted eye. And I'm just going to do a plain mouth here. You can do whatever mouth you like. I just like a plain mouth on my kawaii croissant. Now, because croissants come originally from France, and because we've got a little bit of spare time, let's write the French word for good morning, and it's bonjour. So let's write here bonjour, B-O-N-J-O-U-R. And then I'm going to put it in a speech bubble or a thought bubble. And so I find it much easier to write the word first and then add the bubble around it, because then it fits perfectly. Okay, so there is good morning to you from a kawaii croissant. I hope that you've enjoyed this Learn to Draw video, and I hope your croissants turn out absolutely wonderful. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and click up here to subscribe. Turn notifications on and we'll let you know when there are new videos. So thank you for joining me here today at Learn to Draw today.